Alright guys, welcome back to Mudrunner. In this video I'm going to be revisiting Wild Turkey. I haven't played this map in quite a while, so it's going to be sort of like redoing it again for the first time. Alright, in this video I've got F19s 80 series Land Cruiser and I've got the Trip Carrier. Alright, we'll start off with the 80 series and see how we go from there. Alright, let's get into it. First things first, just get straight into the crawl. Sorry, I didn't upload any video yesterday. I had to go to the dentist to get a tooth pulled out, so my mouth was numb. Alright, here we go. And we're going to go left and we're going to go right. That's the question. Where are we in a moment? I think I'll go around to the left. This was the 80 series. And yeah. Come on. And also, even though I've been playing a bit of American Truck Simulator, I'll still be doing Mudrunner videos and editing Mudrunner maps. So don't stress about that. Oh, look at that flex. That was nice. Get some white swimming on. I do need to start editing my Mudrunner map again. I haven't touched it in probably nearly a week. Just been busy with work and just been sort of enjoying just a bit of game time. Oh, some lean. Up we go. That was pretty good. Yeah, this is good. Off memory. Long time ago I played on this map and this spot got me out a few times. So I'm gonna try and get up this rock first and then stick to the left. If I can get up it. Come on. Let's go back just a tiny bit. And just real quick, let's have a look at that flex. Look at that, that's pretty good. If you play Mudrunner a lot, definitely worth going to F19mods.com and checking out and making some purchases over there. This rock up, it's just crazy. Get some nasty angles coming through here. Stick to the right so the bull bar doesn't smash in that rock. Too much anyway. Oh. All the way flex. Come on. Up you go. That's it. Look at that. That's nice. As flexed out as you're gonna get. That was tough. Anyway, let's continue on. Explore some more. It's literally just slow and steady through here. This and the I love all of F19 mods, but I have to say this and probably the GU and the Troop here, definitely one of my favourites. Couldn't say there's a first favourite, but they're all really good. So definitely go over to their website and purchase them if you do play the game a lot. Definitely worth it. Nice little cross on over there. Edit some more of my map. Which being Easter, I've got a couple of days off of work, so maybe over the next couple of days I'll try and get some of my map done. We'll see how we go. No promises. Right, this angle. Pretty steep, yeah, this rock's gonna get me out of here, I think. I'll just back this up a little bit, see if we can find another line. Rocks. Pretty steep. Come on, how do you get? Are we gonna make it? Oh, look at that. good. This is Rock Garden. Rock Garden is part of the map. I'll say though, it is fun. Probably do two videos with on this map. I'll use 80 series in this video, and I'll do the troop carrier in the next video, which I'll probably do tomorrow night. We'll see how we go. Well, oh, back scrapes there a little bit. I actually watched one of the episodes of 4x4 action before, 4x4 24/7. Yeah, can't wait to see what Sweaty Mark 2 looks like. Should be good. Oh. That little bar over there, that's it. Maybe a steady little climb, I reckon. Should have been on that side. That's alright, let's drop down here. Let's drop down here and climb up. That's it. Whoa. Trying to climb up two rocks here almost. I'm just not getting grip. Thought there's another rock closer, but it's a little bit further back. Come on. Almost here, come on. Ah, I slipped. Let's go back a little bit and let's give it a bit more power. That's it. Wasn't too bad. Oh. In some crawl mode here. Lots of rock. Lots of rocks to crawl through, that looks nice. Come on. So, how far we've gone. Haven't really gone that far, but geez, I tell you what we have driven. It's definitely fun. So much rocks. This map would have taken a while, I reckon. Because he's placed a lot of rocks, and placing rocks is definitely the most time consuming part with editing, making a map. Definitely takes a long time. I could watch the video I done for like a week or two ago on my work in progress map, Mount Monument Creek. Just those rocks I've done there, it's taken me a while. And my map's not even close to being as good as this one. I try my best, and I enjoy it, so that's what matters. Nah, this is cool. Definitely got to have a good eye for rocks. It can be tricky placing a lot of rocks. It can be very tricky. And you just got to have a good eye for it, which definitely can see it here. There's no doubt about that. Alright, so if I cross, that is going to take us back over. Could probably cross that, and then when I use the troop carrier next time, I'll explore out that side a bit. Yeah, let's cross over, because I think there's just a lumber mill and possibly a trail up the side here. Oh no, turned a bit too soon. Come on, up you get. That's it, come on. No, don't slide off. That's it, go. Alright, let's turn. Probably don't want to back up. Probably made that turn, but I guess not. Sometimes I make the most simplest things look really difficult. No, I got lost. lots of distribution rock, so it's going to be bumpy through here. Is there any tracks? I can sort of just free wings around, I guess, and we'll see what we find as we go. There's a lot of bumps. Yep. Oh, it looks nice through there. More rock carbon. Looks really good. Excuse me. Bull bar's gonna hit straight on with this rock. Side of the vehicle is just going to take all that damage. Wasn't really the line I was looking for, but hey. Like, it's not in real life because we've just done some serious damage. Now back up out of this. Go forward. Gotta mess that line up. I'm not going nowhere, that's for sure. Alright, we can go back and try it again. We just like go over this rock. It's not damaged up anymore. Oh no, don't slide back into it. Whoa. It's gonna be messy. Yeah, man, this is nice. Like, last time, I do remember driving through this spot, but I didn't really pay as much attention as I am right now. And I'll tell you why, the rock placement here is nice. It's got a real natural sort of flow to it. It's nice. Sort of no actual trails, just like rocks, and just sort of make your own trail, I guess. Oh, no, it looks really good. Sort of gives the map a different vibe when it's like this. Not so much trails, just rocks, and sort of just what you want. There's my Discord going off. All right, we've had a good run through this map so far, I can't complain too much. Trail through there, looks a bit here going. I don't know if I want to try that. Is it a trail? I mean, I'm not too sure. So slide into that. Can I get up this rock? Nope, slid into it. Out we go. I don't even want to mess with that one. Alright, guys, I'm going to end that video up here, but thank you for watching. Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably do part 2. The 80 series. Oh, not sorry, not the 80 series. I'm using that now. The troop carrier. Thank you. Have a good one.